Hi folks, my name is Luke Brocious. I am down here at Wallingford Buick GMC. I just want to take this time to introduce myself and thank you so much for your interest in our 2016 GMC Sierra 3500 HD. A quick note on this dealership, we've actually been open and family owned for over 104 years, something that we are all very proud of. Now right here, we do have that 2016 3500 HD. It is a gasoline, so you do have a 6-liter V8 engine up front. You do have, of course, your steel wheels all the way around, as this being a work truck. You have your snowplow prep package ready to go, but it doesn't look like this thing has had a plow on it just yet. It has around 66,000 miles. Of course, this is fully certified, so you do get a 100,000-mile powertrain and bumper-to-bumper additional warranty to that as well. We have your integrated trailing mirrors already installed. Of course, you do have your full crew cab, as you do see in the nice Summit white color. Moving back, you do see you have your full standard box as well. Now, in the back of that box, you do have your integrated steps into the bumper, so you're going to be able to jump up into that bed just a little bit easier. You have all your towing equipment already installed in this vehicle. You do see you have your 7- and 4-pin connector. You do have a backup camera, which is completely standard on these vehicles. And then jumping inside, you do have a Rhino liner in the back right here. Could use a little bit of a clean, but otherwise is in great condition. We're going to go ahead and jump it on the inside of this vehicle. On the back, you do see a heated rear window as well, and your cargo lamps. Inside this vehicle, you have a full crew cab, like I said, so you have plenty of space on the inside. You're able to fold these seats down to 60-40 split if you do need a little bit more room. Of course, you can fold those up if you need some internal cargo space. And then in the front right here, you're going to find full power windows and mirrors, as well as child locks and power locks. And of course, those mirrors are going to be move power as well. And they do have the integrated turn signal. In here, you do have your integrated trailer brake, so you can go ahead and control the trailer behind you. You have your automatic lights located right over here. And you do have your four-wheel drive on the floor. On this vehicle, you do have a small monochrome display, as you're going to have in all these work trucks. It's going to give you basic vehicle information and trip computer information, as well as diagnostics. You have cruise control options located on the left side. And then over here in the center, you do have an AM and FM radio, as well as climate control for you and the passenger. You have a 150-watt house outlet inverter located right down there. You also do have a 12-volt outlet as well. This is a bench seat in the front, so you can fit three people very comfortably. And of course, you do have a locking box underneath that. So a lot of great features in this vehicle. We'd love to have you come on down, take it for a quick spin. Make sure that it's going to be that perfect fit for you. Now you can reach me directly at 203-626-1338. Again, that's 203-626-1338. Thank you so much, and I look forward to speaking with you soon.